Welcome to GTV. Today I'm going to cover the tripping characteristics of ABB's S200 series miniature circuit breakers. The S200 series of miniature circuit breakers from ABB offer a compact solution for your circuit protection requirements. They have a continuous current ratings as low as 0.2 amps and up to a maximum of 63 amps. These miniature breakers are current limiting UL1077 devices, which are intended to provide supplementary circuit protection for an appliance or other electrical equipment where branch circuit protection is already provided or is not required. The S200 circuit breaker are DIN rail mounted and can be a good alternative to fuses. Application-specific trip curves of B, C, D, K, and Z provide maximum circuit protection. The B tripping characteristic are available in breakers rated from 6 through 63 amps. The B time current curve is designed primarily for use in cable protection applications. Instantaneous tripping occurs between approximately 3 to 5 times rated current in 50 or 60 Hz systems. This quick trip curve maximizes protection of control circuits under low short circuit fault levels that could damage control wiring. The C tripping characteristic has rated currents up through 63 amps. The C time current curve is designed for medium magnetic startup currents. Instantaneous tripping occurs between 5 and 10 times rated current in 50 or 60 Hz systems. The C characteristic is also available in other S2 series miniature circuit breakers. The D tripping characteristic has a new magnetic trip action with an instantaneous trip point of approximately 15 times the breaker rating. The S200D breaker can be a good protective solution for applications involving high inrush transformers, motors, and other high inductive systems. The S200D is also suitable for any application where a high instantaneous trip point is desired. The K-tripping characteristic considers high magnetic startup currents for motors, transformers, and other equipment. Instantaneous tripping occurs between 8 and 12 times rated current in 50 or 60 Hz systems. The K-breakers are available up through 63 amps. The K-curve offers the best protection for the broadest range of electrical systems. The higher magnetic trip settings maximize protection while allowing for higher inrush currents during system startup. Breakers with the Z-tripping characteristic are available up through 63 amps. The Z characteristic offers instantaneous tripping between 2 and 3 times rated current in 50 or 60 Hz systems. Many applications require very low short circuit trip settings in order to protect semiconductors or other sensitive devices, and the Z trip characteristic may provide maximum protection and service for these applications. ABB's S200 series miniature circuit breakers, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.